for his build that he's working on. So we are. I'm ready for endgame. I just need like master versions of one of my weapons and then like my traversal mod. I think banks are closed though. Well, if nobody can get to their money, then everybody should just stay home. You know what I'm saying? I only played the demo of this. Man, this is so old. I did the Night Owl playthrough a couple weeks back. Well, more than a couple weeks at this point. And now I have to do the Rorschach playthrough. Did you finish up COD? No, I didn't. I did everything but the Spec Ops. And I'm just going to wait to do those with someone.
Sing Sing, dead ahead.
Black as Moloch's heart down there.
Oh, I did finally fix
this is Night Owl. Rorschach and I
the issue with my colors being washed out on stream.
The last thing I fixed that right today. Now you damn costume vigilantes interfering and making the situation worse.
Apparently,
got it under control.
Because I have a 4K TV,
Warden, can your men reach
if I put my TV in 4K, it washes out my colors on stream for some reason.
I'm warning you. Attempt to land, and
no, this does not have a platinum. Nope. I'm trying to get my finish my 100%.
That's the way
though.
You want
to
play it.
Not the warm welcome we hope for.
Warden may not have rolled out the welcome wagon.
I did the Night Owl playthrough, Hawks. I have to do the Rorschach playthrough, and then I have to do my speed run.
Rabbit dogs need to be put down.
I'm gonna give you my cellmate.
I spread bigger shit stains off my
moves. Are you just gonna stand there and watch me fight him? There you go. I have no moves.
Size must have backup generator. Wonder why it hasn't come on one main power cut.
You, I kill you.
He's just gonna stand there and watch me fight. He said, I'm sorry, someone started to talk to me. Did you answer the COD question? Yeah, I just said that I did everything but the Spec Ops, and I'm just waiting to do it with Shay Shay. They're just going to be so much easier to do with two people. I'm in no rush to finish it. It's been on my backlog for 10 years at this point, so... what's a... no big deal. Did I miss the sex scene? What's up, Vivek? This came out in 2009. Feels like decades ago at this point. I mean, it is over a decade ago at this point. So, there's that. Alright. I have to pull this guide up real quick, because I don't know where I'm going. What did you think of the Marvel Jesus teaser? I'm excited. I'm excited for Deadpool, man. I'm Marvel Jesus.
What do you say we show Mr. Rorschach the shower facilities?
Gonna fuck your face up for real, pussy. I...
Hold on, I gotta concentrate. Also, let me know how my audio is and stuff. I haven't streamed in a really long time, but I just want to make sure it all sounds good.
Prison's on backup power. That won't last. There should be an entrance to the generator room in the next yard. Let's get over there and see if we can't get these lights back on.
No, I really...
I don't have any fucking abilities. Come on, man. It's my only skill. Square.
If you can lift gate, I can get by and find a way to open doors.
It feels weird to be excited for an MCU movie again. Dude, Deadpool's gonna break the fucking internet. It's what they do. It's what he does.
Enemy. Up to us to put these animals back in their cages.
Looks like Aiden Pierce.
So must assume backup generator has been sabotaged.
Maybe, but let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Colors are still a little rich in this.
Prison generator hit at the same time. Doesn't seem very random. Doesn't seem like coincidence. Part of a larger plan, perhaps.
Fucking curb stop, bitch. I think it'll be a Deadpool kills the Fox universe. The Fox universe is already dead. Doesn't need anybody to kill it. It's just final nail in the coffin. You watch Madam Web? No, I did not see Madam Web, but I heard nothing good about it.
These inmates are like roaches, scattering light, hiding in darkness.
I have heard absolutely nothing good about it.
Yeah.
prison guards not making much of an effort to contain this chaos. Hard.
I heard it was great. I heard a guy got thrown out of a screening for masturbating to Sweetie. They removed the only guy in the world who was enjoying that film.
Really a surprise. Easy to collect paycheck when rats are in their cages.
There we go, there's the next ability. Counterattack. Something with gates.
Execute this jerk off. Ain't no guards gonna stop us. Crap for your mother!
Oh, I can pick up weapons.
Cell block C is locked down. We'll need to get to the guard room to allow access. I'm guessing it's got a standard double safe locking mechanism, so it'll take us both to activate it.
Dune 2 on March 1st is going to be when we get a real film. Yeah, Dune 2, I'm ready to see that. I did really like the first one. I like the new take on it. I went back and watched, like, the old one, and it was just like, oof, like, it's actually, the old one's actually pretty rough. I don't know why it's so fond in my memory, like, it's a tough watch.
In a place like this, depraved may be off streets, but once released, if anything, they become more depraved. Place like this perpetuates cycle, churning out criminals, hungrier than ever.
God, the entire cell block's on fire. This is gonna be hell, but we've gotta make it through.
Seems work never done.
Bastard! Does your mom know you're wearing a pantyhose on your face?
I have not seen. Oh, it's right here. All right, right through this doorway.
Rehabilitation, they call it when city's worst elements get.
All right, where's the next one?
Society's concept of justice, fair trial, jury of peers, incarceration, rehabilitation. Only thing being rehabilitated is politicians' image. Piling filth on top of filth doesn't clean anything. Security cells.
All right, that's now we have to pick this lock. Use the L to move the lock pick in and out and R to move the spins up and down. I believe that is it for this mission.
Hey, I'm sure this place is surrounded by cops by now, but I'd still expect.
Want
to
know a spoiler about future content for Suicide Squad? I don't see too many. I'm pretty sure I already know, but yeah, go ahead.
Obvious breakout opportunity. Perhaps security leak is not on perimeter.
Heroes being clones is true. Interesting.
fool should have never come here.
They were going to reveal it in Season 3, but not out of the tepid response to the game seems to have changed plans. They might reveal it sooner. I feel like they're doing a lot of things sooner,
you know,
because...
Rorschach, I'm starting to come around to your way of thinking.
I mean, it seems I'm like all for all the content as long as they can keep up with it, but they got to keep... For this to be they got to keep their promises. That's what, like, Avengers did not do. Serve you well.
I'm gonna choke this mask with his own balls.
Midget wearing pantyhose on his face.
And they gotta fix the bugs.
Knew I'd pop him right there.
This is gonna hurt you way more than
something doesn't feel right. I think we better investigate.
Hold still, you goddamn nutjob!
Seems like someone has orchestrated this, but I can't quite put my finger on it. Typical. City couldn't get the power back on 5 minutes faster?
No guards in sight. Not paid enough to rush headfirst into slaughterhouse.
Not like us, right? Well, whoever sabotaged those generators sure knew what they were
doing.
Keep
your hands where I can see them, dammit! You were warned to keep out of this. I ought to arrest you both.
No need to thank us. Just doing your job.
I take it you've got everything under control, right, Warden?
No thanks to you. But all the prisoners are back in their cells and accounted for. Except one.
Which one? Big figure?
No. It's underboss.
Him? We put that gorilla away in 66.
Smarter than I remember. Used Riot to cover his escape. Must have had help.
Stellar Blade has been rated for 17 plus ESRB.
Guess it's up to us to bring him in again.
You two aren't going anywhere until we sort out how much damage your meddling caused. Dr. Manhattan
and Silk Spectre.
For violence, can we revealing be of any assistance?
Maybe
and boots
5 minutes
that jiggle
ago.
During
Sorry,
combat.
Was
is
a
that the exact
Sri
quote?
Lanka to be dealt with?
Are you all right?
Fine. Porting always makes me queasy as all.
You're certain that we cannot be of service here?
Nah, we were just leaving. Isn't that right, Warden?
Yes, absolutely. No problem.
Very well. A plane carrying a Uruguayan rugby team will crash in the Andes in precisely 4 minutes 37 seconds, unless I intervene.
Thank you for your concern, Matt.
Blue Freak. Makes my skin crawl.
He might have been able to tell us where to find Underboss.
You look like you could use a drink, Daniel. Here, the rum runner's always open.
You know what's funny about the Watchmen movie? Remember when we first meet them? They're like having sex, right? But she's like having sex with like five of him at once.
Couldn't park any
closer. So she's
closer.
Just getting
better
like
this way.
Gang
we'll
banged
draw less attention
by like copies of himself.
Now what?
No, come on, baby. This won't hurt.
Wanna bet?
She's just like, fill all the holes. And then she's mad at him because there's like one version of him that's off working. He was doing it.
Tell me again, why are we heading to Rum Runner while Underboss could be just about anywhere?
Need to turn over a few rocks, see what crawls out. Get information.
I suppose you're right. That bar is like a halfway house for wayward ex-cons. Someone in there is bound to have a clue to Underboss's whereabouts, but we don't have a lot of time to mess around if the natives get restless.
Did you read the new Watchmen? No, I haven't. I haven't even seen the new show. We started watching it, but then, like, where Superman fought Dr. Manhattan.
I think the next one's...
I think we gotta go through there, but before we do, we come back here. Yeah, okay. I don't know where you are. The thing is that there's no written guide for this, so there's just, like, videos.
Must be Christmas in New York, boys. Look what Santa brought us.
What did Santa bring you?
Underboss on the loose, all the stool pigeons would be keeping a low profile. What if none of the usual suspects turn up at the rum run?
Not a problem. There's always a new pigeon to be found at that roost.
You're in for a world of hurt, shit for brains. Could've...
All right, we're doing pretty good. We haven't gotten hit this mission yet. We may be able to unlock 2 trophies here. Okay. I'm not sure.
Come on, Rorschach. Come on out. Play.
Looks like more assholes. Careful.
I hate you.
Come on, fat fuck, let's go. That's all you, big man. I can't get hit.
If I can lift this gate, you continue on down the alleyway. I'll take the high road thanks to my grappling gun and catch up with you later.
What's with the coat, Rorschach?
Don't care who you are. Hold still!
There goes my no hit. Unlocks rage mode. What is rage mode? Can unleash all my pent-up rage at once, but only meter is full and starts flashing. When in rage mode, I deal out more damage and move faster, take the filth down quicker. Oh, see, look, okay, they're populating now. Where, like, before it said I didn't have any. Or wait, no. This is, like, chapter 3.
Looks like we've got company. I get the feeling that these biker types feel like we're invading their territory.
Safe. Now scum like this corrupts them, but scum can be cleansed. Almost at Rum Runner. Just another few blocks.
I mean, the takedowns were kind of cool for how old this is. Like, they look fucking wicked. Between the palette. That's funny.
Oh, let's stop this kind of thing. You can take us off.
Bro, stop. Big-ass fucking pipe wrench. She's gonna go around and beat folks with it.
Hey, two heads are better than one. If we split up, we can cover a larger area.
If you can lift gate, Dan, I can get through. But you'll need alternate route. Graf's job for grappling gun.
Okay. I have not seen this, All right, and I think that's the last one for this chapter. Yep. Yep, that is the last one for this chapter. All right, guys, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go make a drink. I'll be right back.
Guys are insane! Holy fucking shitballs! They just keep coming.
Thank you.
this tasteful fucking dress. Oh, that's tasty. I don't want it. I gotta, though. I gotta, Sally.
Alright. Talking about whenever we would lend a hand. Who do you think's over here taking out all the big dudes? Dirty. What's up, man?
City gets more brutal every day. Animals are taking over zoo.
Right now, we've got more important things to deal
Our
with.
Our top story, Ozymandias has captured the notorious King of Skin. We go now to Jody Kramer on the scene for an exclusive interview with the famous crime fighter.
Pathetic showboater can't resist camera. Could have been best of us. What a waste.
We all have choices to make, pal. We can't condemn him for his.
Can't we?
Oh, please, man. No trouble. I just got the place patched up from the last time you was here.
I can't make you any promises.
Going somewhere.
I don't know nothing. Honest.
You never do, at first.
Underboss just broke out of prison. He had outside help. Who was it?
I got no idea!
Fine. Let's play some pool. You be cue ball. I'll break.
No, no! Wait! I'll talk!
Quickly.
Word is, it was Jimmy the Gimmick. He messed with the prison's power grid somehow.
Not surprising. Jimmy likes to play both sides of the fence. He'll supply arms to thugs, government black ops. Hell, the Girl Scouts, if they pay him enough.
What rock is Jimmy hiding under these days?
The old amusement park, I think. You know, the one they're gonna tear down? But you didn't hear it from me, okay? I got enough trouble without... Huh? Oh, jeez. I think I wet myself.
Rorschach's journal. Industrial Dockland area. Another cesspit off beaten track. Like others, home to depraved filth.
And now the color is off on the fucking PS3. It's annoying me. It's annoying me a lot. It's like the opposite on the PlayStation 3. It's darker. It looks better in the stream than it does on my TV. The fuck, dude? Just can't fucking win. Stop breaking stuff. I'm not trying to. Don't you guys miss like the themes that you could have back in the day? PS4, PS5 needs to bring back themes. Just washed out color, man. Okay. I think the first one in here is like as soon as we turn around.
We need to find Jimmy the Gimmick. He's our best lead yet and may be able to lead us to Underboss. If that stool pigeon was right, he's camped out somewhere in the amusement park.
Choke this mask with his own ball.
I'm gonna choke you with your own balls. That's what he told me.
Now we...
What's that? Take you down? I'll be good. Come here, Rorschach. I'm gonna kick that fucking smile off your goddamn face.
You don't want to lend a hand, partner. Feel free.
Where's the next one? Some of these, dude, I don't know how we missed these.
Hold still, you goddamn nutjob!
Fucking cats.
I hate fucking cats.
They just knocked over all the surround sound speakers. Oh, jeez. Oh yeah, Dirty, this is for you. Alright. My pants are off. Thank you.
Okay, how you... Ah, fuck off, man. Go up! Dude, this is so hard to control. Like, how I'm glitching right through it. Worst thief ever. Yep. Oh, come on now. All the gray tumblers have to be above the lock in order to turn it, Goofy. I know that. I'm trying to get some of them above the lock. It's not working. Specifically this one. Right? Fuck. This. The second to last one. It is super hard to control. It shouldn't be. It's just literally a back and forth. You'd figure this would be super easy. But no. There we go. Jesus. Thank you.
Jimmy the Gimmick. He'll know whereabouts of Underboss. Need to find that canary and make him sing.
Looks like we've got company.
I don't know.
Get your mind.
Kill your queen.
Right in the dick.
Shipping containers. Perhaps Crane is operational. Can you get up there, Dan?
I haven't been down here at the docks for some time. From what I can see, they've really deteriorated over the last few years.
Still as functional and busy during day as used to be. Yet the remote location clearly suits Need's criminal element.
Like all that blood sprays out of his mouth.
Crane's controls
when you just like spit him off you, like you ripped his jaw off or something. By the time you pick that lock, you could have just climbed over the fence like 40 times. They didn't program that into the game.
Take
to hit these levers simultaneously in order to activate.
Okay, next collectible, which should be coming up. What happened to RE5? That's our Friday and Saturday slot, Smallville. We haven't given it up. Well, Sunday's supposed to be like our 100% cleanup day, but... And like tomorrow, we'll be back to Castlevania.
You don't scare me, jackass.
Bitch slap.
Rorschach, if you can find a way inside the building, I'll wait here and make sure the area remains secure. Once inside, see if you can get the door open.
Did you go to the comic shop? No, I have not gone. The other week, I hung out with Dirty a little too much and whatnot, so I spent more than enough money on comics for the next few months. Might be good. Might be good for a bit. I don't plan on going back until maybe... sometime next month after I get my bonus or something like that. Go spend $1 million on comics right now. If I had $1 million, I probably would. Sally told Chad about the Venom statue. Dirty sent me that. It'd be cool to have it just like right here. I mean, it'd be kind of cool. If somebody gave me a mil, man, I'd probably go buy. I'd just straight up just buy the shit that I'm looking for. I mean, this guide is very vague. All I know, because it doesn't tell you exactly where you need to go to do this shit. All I know is that there's a green light somewhere.
Get moving.
I mean, it's first Wolverine, Smallville. First appearance of Wolverine. So it's a big comic.
Better brace yourself. This is gonna get ugly.
I know. Jeez, I hate this guy. Gonna wipe my ass without a mask, psycho.
You like that? There's more where that came from.
Get your mouth, though, you girl pantyhose.
Got another first appearance of Cersei. Wonder Woman? Is it a Wonder Woman comic, Dirty? Send me a picture. Oh, the Eternals. Okay. Okay, okay.
I think I can lift this gate enough for you to squeeze under. Find a way to open it from the other side.
Cersei, was that the character that Angelina Jolie played? No No, the Asian? Is that the one that ran fast? Oh. Oh, her. Okay. Okay.
Wait here. I'll find a way to open the door.
Eternals, the Marvel movie that nobody asked for and still has yet to be referenced in the greater MCU. There's a giant fucking frozen Eternal in the middle of the Antarctic that happened back in the 70s, and nobody fucking knows about it. Plot. Oh yeah, it's a fucking big plot hole. The only thing that Eternals did was set up a cameo for Blade. That's it. That's all it did. It set up a cameo for Blade. Blade and Black Knight. Which instantly told me, Blade and Black Knight, there's a Midnight Suns coming. But I might be wrong, because there's new information that I got today. I just found this out like an hour ago. Henry Cavill is damn near confirmed to be playing Captain Britain. And that means Captain Britain, Black Knight. There's very possibly an Excalibur movie coming. Which is also something nobody asked for.
Good to see you again.
I'd rather have fucking X-Men before we have Excalibur, but it's probably going to be Cap. I would have liked him as Dr. Doom. That official casting has not been announced. They announced the cast of the Fantastic Four, but they haven't announced who's playing Doom. And I think it was, like, last mentioned, like, it was between Henry Cavill and Cillian Murphy. I think both of those would be really good, but I feel like for a more imposing, like, dangerous Doctor Doom, Cavill.
Ready or not, Rorschach, here they come.
Well, they had the one guy, the Asian guy that was Glenn in The Walking Dead. The voice of, Invincible. He was supposed to be Sentry. And it was, like, announced everywhere.
It's different.
And then all of a sudden,
nest here.
He had chaos to back out. Like, 3 months after the announcement.
What causes beings such as these to deviate so far from society's status quo? Product of broken homes, probably.
All right, green light.
In streets.
So what does that say about our society and its ability to look after the less fortunate?
Okay, got that one. Where's the next one?
Where are we supposed to be going here? Crowbar back.
This hero fights dirty, but some way.
How do you want to stick you? Oh,
come on, pretty boy.
I need a weapon. Henry was too pretty to be behind a mask. Yeah, Capitalist Doom would have been amazing, but I think overall we need a great voice actor. Since if done right, we won't see much of his face. Yeah, which is why I think Cillian Murphy might be a better fit for the role. Plus, I just don't see them putting Cavill in a role where they can't just milk him for what he's worth. Over across multiple movies, you know? $9.2 Amazing Fantasy in hand, but Henry Cavill has to fuck you. What are you gonna do? I'm gonna spread them cheeks. No, I'm just kidding. Take a permanent marker and hold up a sign. Insert here. I mean, you know, this is the right answer to me.
I mean, there are acres and acres of them.
New York City. Millions of soft people require.
You don't like him as Superman, Smallville? I thought he was a really great Superman. He's the best Superman we've had so far. Oh, agreed. He was a great Geralt. Geralt. Now we have to have the lesser of the Hemsworths to play Geralt from now on.
The Hemsworth that was an extra in Hunger Games. That one. The Hemsworth that was in something boy with Amanda Bynes. That Hemsworth. She's the man. She's the man with Amanda Bynes. That Hemsworth. That's the one we get. The one that was married to Miley Cyrus. Or engaged to Miley Cyrus. And then she dumped him.
Wrong neighborhood.
That one.
Any last words before we kick this shit halfway to Jersey?
That guy just walked off the edge of the map.
This is the worst of the worst. Truly a sad display of wasted youth. What are we doing so wrong that so much innocence is lost? What is missing from these boys' lives that gang affiliation becomes their most prized possession?
Thor is playing Hulk Hogan in the biofilm? Alright, I'm down for that. I mean, I don't know much about wrestling or Hulk Hogan,
ready
but...
ready or not, Rorschach.
I like Hemsworth. Like, if you've seen an Extraction, really good. He's really good in Extraction.
You like that? There's more with that.
Can't wait to see an Australian say, "What you gonna do, brother?" in American. What you gonna do, mate? Oh, fuck off, you dickhead! You've been listening to Boomer talk too much. Hi! We already had Dolph Lundgren as He-Man.
Once you're in the gang, it seems like there's just a few ways out. Prison or worse. Sadly for most of these punks, their gang is their one true.
Alright, I don't know where this last collectible is and whether I fucking passed it. Whoever uses super abrasive tape in the 80s for these comics is a pure asshole. Nothing, dude. I got fucking nothing.
Family.
Yet their greatest crime, failure to rise above and make something of themselves, inexcusable.
Here we go.
Hold on a minute. I have an idea.
Some actors Stay were here. Born to play parts. Harrison Ford is Indy as a Hugh Jackman Wolverine. Yep. RDJ is Iron Man. Super good. Alright, I think that was the last collectible for this level. Yep. Well, I guess I gotta go up and around. Is that how this is working? How much until this relic of a game is done? I have to complete a complete playthrough with this character and collect all of his abilities. Which... I'm maybe missing... There's only two more chapters. The game itself isn't very long. Then I have to do a speed run. I have to complete the game in less than an hour and 20 minutes without using a checkpoint. Which we'll do at another date.
Right now, I don't care.
there's an old game I'd love to see you play that was banned in a few places. Is it the one that you showed me before?
Everything go okay?
Problem solved.
I think I remember seeing this.
Time to move.
Better brace yourself.
That's your... Someone get me...
I want the pipe wrench. I want the pipe wrench.
Time to slice and dice this little piggy.
Alright, the upgraded rage mode that we just got is actually really fucking good. Automatically counter all attacks.
This path must lead to the park entrance. Jimmy the Gimmick has got to be around here somewhere. And by now, he's probably expecting us.
Path leads to amusement park entrance. Unfortunately for the Gimmick, fun and games end now.
We are not going to finish this playthrough tonight.
Places to run, Jimmy, and you're starting to piss us off.
Quit while you can still walk.
Forget it, Faceless. There's always a way out.
Only way out of here is pavement.
Shit! Look, wait. Let's be reasonable.
Jimmy, if you're gonna talk, it better be now.
Okay, sure, whatever you want.
Where can we find Underboss?
Where else? Back in his old underground hideout.
Thought that property been auctioned off with the rest of his assets.
Well, whoever bought it must be letting him use it, because that's where I was told to deliver the hardware.
What hardware? Who told you that? I don't get it. That cable was designed to hold 5 times that much weight. There's no way it should have snapped on its own. Something or somebody must have cut it.
Paranoid.
You didn't hear the gunshot?
Still alive. For now.
Let's call for an ambulance to pick up what's left of Jimmy.
Any other ideas how to reach Underboss?
Let's take the sewers. They're his domain.
Appropriate.
We have 2 chapters left. We may finish this. I don't know. We may finish this tonight.
Find Underboss's hideout. Entrance must be here somewhere.
I always thought it was strange that a powerful
finish
and connected
this playthrough.
Criminal like
we
Underboss.
We still have to do one more playthrough. All right. I'm going to pee, make a drink. I got to throw my laundry in the dryer. I'll be right back.
Here's where Jordan is. Hey, no!
we fucking go, boy! Oh, what? Are you fucking kidding me? Here's a little stick wig left. I am Speed. Platinum trophy. Oof. Oof. Open the door, get out of the fucking door! Oh, come on, man. I don't have any fucking ammo. Get the fuck. How are you just dodging everything? Fuck! What? Boom, shakalaka, fuck you!
Get it up.
You gonna take that?
Give me the gas!
Hey there, little trampler. The only way is up to the mountain. You don't want to go up there. It's a dangerous climb. I wouldn't try it if I was you.
I gotta earn sit on my face points, you know what I'm saying?
Alright. Alright, let's see what this first collectible is. That looked very, like, this guy's having the same problem I'm doing where his fucking screen recording is just so dark because I couldn't see what the fuck he was doing.
Considering how long it took to locate his hideout back in the day, I guess it worked for him. That said, Underboss coming back here now seems too obvious. But it's the best lead we have.
More than lead. Gimmick was telling truth before his fall. Could see it in his eyes. Hear it in his voice. Underboss escapes prison, and now somebody is delivering unknown materials to his hideout.
These guys aren't street punks. They're trained professionals. What the hell are they doing down here? And what do they want with us?
I'll stream a bit for you, Crucifix. Long time no speak. What's up, Wolf? How you doing, man? It's going okay. Sweet first appearance of Malekith, Thor 344. Okay, that's a good one. That's a pretty significant Thor villain.
I'll lift the gate, you duck underneath.
What's the
Maybe
quality?
You can find a way to get some of these doors open on the other side.
Oh, six. Maybe they're all pretty rough.
Take this motherfucker down! First one to stick him earns a bonus!
Thank you. I don't know what this lady was thinking, putting stickers on these comics back then, knowing they would sit for years. Some of these have stickers just... That's what they did, though. Some of those old books, they would write the price on the cover. I don't know how they did it back then.
Good to see you again, Dan.
Better to have someone around to watch your back, huh? Gotta take all these guys down. Can't let any of them escape. Warn Underboss we're here. We're too close to lose him now.
Convenient. Mercenaries don't seem interested in running anyway.
Guess that's one way to look at it.
Back. Wait here a minute.
All right, that's the first collectible.
Got that one. Where's the next one? All right, that's a long one. It's a long one. Okay.
Damn. I wish I would have thought twice before suggesting you take the sewer. Every time I come down here, it takes me days to get the stink out of my boots.
Yeah, maybe. Nothing set in stone, but yes.
And look for opening mechanism.
Thank you. Okay. One more lockpick. Chapter 5 is still locked. That's the next chapter because we haven't gotten any of the upgrades there.
It would appear we need to find a way to lower the water line in this area. There must be a way to drain it somehow.
Seems to be working, but still need to flush more water.
Looks like we're on the right track, but we still need to flush more water. I've been thinking, is it possible that Underboss didn't actually hire these mercenaries? I mean, could he be working with someone else?
Seems possible. Breakout was coordinated. Unknown hardware being delivered to former hideout. Mercenary guards in place hours after his escape. Partner makes sense, but something still seems wrong.
I agree. I have a feeling there's more here than meets the eye.
You know what this kind of makes me want to start playing again? or go back to, like, finish up is the old prototype.
Something's
game.
Not right here. How did a slug-like underboss hire an army of mercenaries while in stir? Hey, somebody's in there. Jesus Christ. He's alive.
Not for long.
Who is he?
Mark Felt, FBI's missing associate director.
It's okay, Mr. Felt. We're gonna take care of you.
Forget about me. He made me tell him. Tell where I'm supposed to meet them.
Meet who?
Those reporters. Woodward and Bernstein. He's going to kill them.
Where? When?
Construction site. 39th and Charlton. 3 a.m. He's crazy. You've got to stop him before...
He's gone.
Disturbing. Why would Associate Director of FBI meet secretly with those two agitators? What info did he plan to give them?
And why would Underboss kill to get it?
Maybe he doesn't want info, just revenge.
You're right. They wrote that series of articles that helped convict him that-
Freeze! Move and you die!
We've been set up.
And 3 a.m. is only minutes away.
Only one thing we can do.
Comes Trump on.
Stop. Masks heat.
His recent indiscretions on way back to prison.
I'm thinking the best way to try to avoid the cops here might be to split up. Plus, if one of us is detained, at least the other may make it out of here and find Underboss.
Okay, got that one. Next one. I think this is the last of the collectibles. The last level for collectibles, at least. Which means I just need to finish gathering all them. I do not need to finish the last mission of the boss fight.
crap!
The mask.
What's wrong with his face?
Be ready for anything. You're lucky they want you alive, punk.
No, this
is it's a mask! I hate masks!
I'm going the right way. Alright.
Gotta find Underboss. Not only is he an escaped convict, but he's got a lot more to answer for now. He's gotta be brought to justice.
Let's get moving.
Put your hands where I can see them! Stand down, masked man! Now!
Alright, got that one.
missiles up ahead.
We're supposed to be scared of a pigeon wearing pantyhose. Well, look at this. You're right on time for your beatdown.
Stand still.
I think that is Nolan Norton.
Getting close to Underboss, I can feel it. Once we try this, there's no way he's gonna
escape. Sarge! Somebody! Give me a hand!
Out to get us. No time for cops right now. Best plan is to split up. Better chance to avoid detection. Must be close now. 39th and Charlton.
Alright, this should be the last one. This should pop the trophy. Boom goes the dynamite. Now we just need to get the game to save.
Stand still! It'll only hurt for a second.
Shit, it's working! He's the worst of these masked freaks!
I owe you for some broken fingers, jerk-off!
Hey! Is your mom known you're wearing the same clothes on your face?
I spread bigger shit stains on my heel, fucker! Does your mom know you're
putting home? I use some penis.
Fuck, that hurt!
Definitely getting close to 39th and Charlton. Almost there.
Underboss is gonna pay for his sins.
Very nice. Top of the line. Well worth the punt.
Grab Underboss. Don't let him get away.
All right. Let's just double check. Everything unlocked. All right. That means next weekend we will have to do another playthrough, and it'll be our speed run. We're basically just rushing through. We have to get through the game and not die. We're gonna go fucking, let's see. Let's go raid Troy. Alright guys, I'll see y'all tomorrow. And tomorrow we're doing some Castlevania. Alright, I'll see y'all tomorrow. We get back into Castlevania tomorrow. We are one trophy away from 100% Watchmen, which will be our speed run. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace.